Welcome to this tutorial on how to apply for a wastewater operator certificate in Your DEQ Online. If you are applying for an operator certificate in Your DEQ Online for the first time, be sure to follow the steps for account registration and setup outlined in the user guide and training video on the Your DEQ Online help page. Before starting the certificate application in Your DEQ Online, it is recommended that applicants access the Pathway Qualifications document on the Wastewater Operator Certification Program webpage. Applicants will be entering qualifying pathway information on the submittal. A link to the Wastewater Operator Certification Program webpage is located in the video description box below. To begin the certificate application, log in to your account. Select Start New Submittal from the navigation menu. Click the plus icon next to the Wastewater System Operator Certificate application. The starting point for the application is the Basic Info tab. This tab contains 12 sections, and this tutorial will highlight key features to keep in mind as you are entering information. Throughout the application, you will see fields highlighted in red and marked required. These fields must be complete to submit the application to DEQ. In the first section, enter your current contact information. If you answer no to applying for a re-examination, additional questions appear. If you answer yes to requiring disability accommodation and testing, an accommodation form will appear on the lower right side of the screen, which you will upload in the Attachment tab. If you are an operator in training, OIT, select the checkbox. An additional field will appear for you to add your training program name. Select Add Item and enter the training program information. To add more than one training program name, repeat the process by selecting Add Item. In the Certificate Application Grade and Fee section, you are also asked to indicate your qualifying path. This will be based on your post-high school education. Please consult the operator qualification tables listed on the Wastewater Operator Certification Program webpage. To add information in the Education and Training sections, select Add New. Please note, for continuing education information, you must match the information on the CEU certificate. After you enter the required information, select the blue arrow to collapse the record. To add additional entries, select Add New again. If you need to delete a record, select the trash can icon. To enter work experience history, select Add New. The percentage fields must add up to 100%. Enter 0 for amounts that are not applicable. Once the required fields are complete, select the blue arrow to collapse the record. In the sections on treatment, collection, and lab duties, check all that apply. To add additional duties not listed, use the description box that appears under Other System Management. Information about your facility will be entered in the Facility section. To select an existing facility, click Select Your Facility. Choose the facility from the drop-down list. Please note, you must first link to a facility in the My Account section before it appears in the drop-down list on the application. To link to a facility, see the Account Registration and Setup User Guide and Training video on the Your DEQ Online Help page. If you are not currently working for a facility, select the checkbox. Click the disk icon to save before you navigate away from the page. Once the Basic Info tab is complete, select the Attachment tab. Here you will upload the documents required to complete the certificate application. The list of required documents appears on the lower right side of the screen. Remember, this column has a separate scroll bar, so you can scroll down to see the required attachment list. To add an attachment, select Click to Upload. Once an attachment has been added, click on the document to identify the attachment type. On the attachment record, select the document type from the drop-down menu. To close the record, select the blue arrow. Repeat these steps to add each required attachment. If you wish to delete an entry, click the trash can icon. Remember to select Save. To review the uploaded documents, select the download icon. When the attachment tab is complete, the red exclamation mark at the top of the tab will disappear. The next step in the submittal process is to complete the payment. In the Payment tab, The blue Pay Amount Due button will appear when all of the required information has been entered in the Basic Info and Attachment tabs. If you do not see the Pay Amount Due button, that means information is missing from the previous tabs that needs to be complete before a payment can be entered. Select Pay Amount Due to choose a payment method. You may pay by ACH electronic bank transfer, credit card, or check by mail. If you choose ACH or credit card, you will be directed to the agency's payment portal to enter the payment information. Once the payment is made, you will be directed back to Your DEQ Online to complete the submittal. If you select Pay by Check, a mailing address for the check will appear. Please note, if a municipality is paying by check on your behalf, provide the municipality contact with the receipt of application to send with the mailed check. This will be shown later in this tutorial. After completing the payment, select the Review tab. Select the PDF icon to download and review the application. If you need to make changes, you may go back to the Basic Info and Attachment tabs to make revisions. The final tab is the Submission. To submit the certificate application, agree to the certification statement by selecting the toggle. It will turn from gray to blue once it is selected. Answer the security question and input your PIN number. If you forget your PIN or security question's answers, you can reset them in My Account. When all the required information has been entered on the Submission tab, the Submit button will become available at the bottom of the page. Once you select Submit, you will receive a verification message. Select the Print button to download the application receipt. If the Check by Mail payment option was selected, print the application receipt to include with the mailed check. If a municipality is paying by check on your behalf, provide the municipality contact with a receipt of application to send with a mailed check. To track the progress of your submittal, select Track Submittal Status from the navigation menu. Please note, the search criteria automatically defaults on this page to show submittals from the last 30 days. To change this date criteria, use the drop-down menu. On the submittal record, select the eye icon to view the submittal details. On the submittal information page, under Review Flow, are the submittal processing steps that are completed by DEQ. You may track the progress of your application review here. When steps are complete by DEQ staff, they will be marked with a check, and steps that are in process have a pencil icon. You will receive an email notification when your application has been approved by DEQ. To access your certificate document, select the Issuance tab. Click the Download icon and your certificate will become available. Certificate information is permanently stored in the Your DEQ Online system, so you may access this document at any point for your records. Let's review the sections of your account that we have covered in this tutorial. We started and completed the application in Start New Submittal. After submitting the application, we tracked the status and downloaded our certificate document in Track Submittal Status. Please keep in mind that once you start a submittal, you may save your information and return back to the submittal at a later date to complete. This is known as a pending submittal. Pending submittals can be accessed by selecting Resume Edits. Click the pencil icon on the submittal record. If you wish to delete a pending submittal, select the trash can icon. Note, if a payment has been made on a pending submittal, the submittal cannot be deleted. Contact the Your DEQ Online Help Desk for assistance in this case. When you select the pencil icon, the submittal opens to the Basic Information tab for completion. Let's review the steps we have covered in this tutorial. First, complete the account registration and setup process described in the Account Registration User Guide and Training video located on the Your DEQ Online Help page. Next, access the Pathways Qualification document from the Wastewater Operator Certification Program page to consult the qualification tables. applicants will need to know their pathway details to complete the certificate application. The third step, in your DEQ Online, select Start New Submittal to complete and submit the certificate application. Once the submittal is approved by DEQ, access the certificate document. There are four key points to keep in mind as you are completing the certificate application in your DEQ Online. First, certificate application documents will be uploaded as attachments. If the check by mail payment is selected, the application receipt must accompany the mailed check. Select Save, which is the pink disk icon before navigating away from a page to save the information you have entered on the submittal. You may update your security questions and PIN in the My Account section. To reset your account password, select Forgot Password from the portal login page. You will receive an email with instructions on resetting your password. On the Your DEQ Online help page, there are user guides and training videos to assist with account registration and setup, applying for a certificate, renewing or reinstating a certificate, and submitting a supervisory wastewater system designated operator form. There are also user guides related to general Your DEQ Online activities, such as making payments and searching for public records. There are additional resources on the Wastewater Operator Certification Program page that are specific to earning and maintaining an operator certificate. In the video description box below, there are timestamps marking the chapters of this video by topic. Please utilize the timestamps to navigate to specific sections of this tutorial as you are completing your certificate application. Through the YouTube video platform, you may also enable closed captioning and show the transcript to see written instructions of this video's narration. Thank you for watching this tutorial on how to apply for a wastewater operator certificate in your DEQ Online. This video is part of a training sequence for earning CEUs through your DEQ Online training resources. For further detailed instructions, see the user guide on the Your DEQ Online help page listed under the Wastewater Operator Certificate Program. If you have questions or need technical assistance, please reach out to the Your DEQ Online help desk linked below.